Austin Theory, prior to a match, you essentially called Mustafa a crybaby. So how good was it getting that win over him?
How good was it? Well, let's think about it. I was the youngest United States champion in all of WWE history. And now, I am the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank. But you know what happened tonight? Mustafa Ali went out there and took me like a lightweight. He was focused on Seth Rollins. He was focused on a U.S. title shot that he doesn't even have. But you know who was the U.S. champion? Me. You know who is Mr. Money in the Bank? Me. And you know who's a crybaby? Mustafa Ali. And you know where I'm going? Straight to the top where I belong. Why is that, Kathy? Because I can do this all day. And what's next? Me becoming the new undisputed WWE Universal Champion. A-Town down.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.